So there's an old saying, you can't win all the time, except this team seems to consistently want to bust that cliche.
The last time the UConn women's basketball team lost a game, you have to go way back to November of 2014.
The UConn women making history.
Can't even say enough about 90.
The UConn women are waiting on 100.
If they win this game tonight, that's 100 straight wins in a row.
UConn makes it 100 consecutive wins.
This just in, they've done it.
It was amazing. Let's go!